Google is planning to offer loans to merchants in India through Google Pay by the end of 2020. As reported by TechCrunch, Google Pay aims to help small businesses to rise from a collapsing economy caused by the pandemic. Google Pay business application was founded in 2017 to help small retailers to maintain their online presence. The company is also planning to discover a business model for its Google Pay service. The company will offer credit to dealers from inside Google Pay for business applications. The company's application will only be serviceable with few fintech including ICICI banks, HDFC Bank and Axis Bank as reported by the News Minute. Google has previously launched Pot feature on its Google application that helps local business to promote themselves in the neighboring markets.